At the ready. We march soon. The missing piece has arrived. Welcome, Eivor.
Lord. This has the looks of a Norse war camp. Plenty of stout-looking men.
The fruits of your labors, Eivor. The kings you've helped have sent men and more as tribute. You have my thanks.
Thank me later. A battle looms.
True enough. Your cousin awaits inside the tent of command. I'll soon follow to plan our next move.
Dorad Mor Isokti. Dorcas got Dalbra Kuru Dor. Dober Herobra. Antalya Dorad.
Your relic here also gave me Ganonus Alberet.
Your sewer cattle, Bert sat in all the dagger. Knee brish for you. Be it Dora, it's Dora.
Yes, the care aid on for the Val of Carthay. It's a long for the print, be it a solace home.
Eivor, look at me, part of Flann's War Council. Not bad for a Vikingur, eh?
You've gained his trust.
I wouldn't say that, no. He's a bit suspicious of me, in fact. But he needs my army, so he holds his nose.
Of course he does. Viking smell.
My king, we are ready to deliver Alec a weighty blow. But our enemies are now alerted, and will rally in greater numbers.
Cachalor Castle divides Ulster and Connacht. Taking it would isolate each from each.
Cachalor is a stepping stone to all the north. It is an imposing fortress atop a steep cliff. It must be ours.
But for that very reason, Lord, it will cost us dearly to storm it.
Loss of men is a price well paid. Victory will bring many more flocking to our cause.
Take care, King. Your ambition may overleap your reason.
What is your counsel, Eivor?
Cunning over courage. A single spy slips in and breaks the gate locks. Then our soldiers flood in.
It is worth the attempt. You seem to have a feel for this, Eivor. I select you as this single spy.
Eivor?
It's a good challenge.
We have a scout near the castle. She may be able to help you.
Have a look, Sunan. Show me.